since we're going to be doing a lot of math together in this course, a great place to start would be by talking about numbers, since we'll use them all the time. What is a number, really? Well, it's not a thing out here in the world that we can see and touch. I, at least, have never seen a 3 or a negative 15 and a half walking around anywhere. Instead, numbers are abstract, and we use them as tools to talk about things that we find around us. A kindergarten teacher, for example, needs to make sure that none of her students get lost when she takes them on a trip to the zoo. One way she could do this would be by constantly looking at a list of their names and double-checking that every child on the list is in the group. But this would get really tiring and probably wouldn't be all that effective. What do you think might be a better way of doing this? Our first quiz of the course will be a really kind of silly question, but let's go with it. How could a teacher make sure that none of her students get lost at the zoo? And here are a couple of answers that you get to choose from. Tell them all to be responsible for themselves and not run off. Your second choice is hope for the best. Your third choice is count them. Your last choice is they probably shouldn't go on the trip at all, just to be safe. Please click the circle next to the choice below that you think is the best answer. When you've picked which one you think is right, press the submit button underneath.